I think that I hate this. Oh, my controls are reversed, okay. Yo, tune your banjo, bro. The absolute truth. Yeah, what's the truth? Okay. I guess I'm alive again. No issues. I think my internet might have went down in the middle of that, so I'm sorry. Sure, dude. All right. Bro. Oh no. Magic door land. It's a lot of doors. What's in Midnight Town? Okay. All right, fish, I guess. Toilet paper, dude. I don't know. He's smell like barbecue. Oh. That's cool. Something moving in the trash, dude. He needs a roof. I don't know where to find a roof, dude. So I gotta, what? Do you have a roof, my friend? Okay. I guess I will leave Midnight Town. Yo, that's the man that gave me the lava lamp. Okay. Loving the door room. That's unsettling. I suppose, that I'm really going nowhere, so it's fine, I guess. I guess I will leave the laughing room. Why is there's a car? Also, you can run, apparently. News to me. Okay, I guess we're fighting now. Never mind. This is definitely giving me, like, Undertale vibes with the way that they're doing everything in Deltarune, because, like, I remember this, like, exact scene in Undertale, but... I'm gonna ride the cart. Maybe I should have checked out the other doors before I went on the cart, but... I guess I gotta move the cart while I'm dodging. I'm dead. Am I not doing this right? I keep like accidentally. I have made it. Yo, what's up? Okay. Good to know. I think I already lost my humanity though. So, you know. Slime Co. Very long plank. I don't have one of those, but should I lie? I kind of want a very long plank. What? No, I have to fight you for a certificate for a very long plank? Yo, they're gonna start jamming together soon, and then it's gonna get real hectic. Yo, very long plank. Dude, they're right. Okay. I don't want to rent a plank anymore, or do I? Okay. Yo, I can hear you. What are you talking about, man? No. I do regret this, considering I have one achievement, but I might need to actually stop the stream. I am sorry for stopping it so soon, but I think that playing this game on stream is a bad idea, and it also might be bad for me. Because although it seems cool, I think the flashing colors and stuff could be a problem too, so. Sorry guys, I'll see ya.